Welcome back into the Rogues Gallery. This is Wolfenstein, the Old Blood. Alright, we're doing some challenges. We're on cable car platform. Still have yet to gold star any of these. This one was close. This one was so close. Ooh, that one was... Oh my god, 300 points? Alright, so we'll start it on medium and then we'll try it on hard. So far, all these challenges have been pretty good. Really short, though. Really short. Like, I think I beat Keep Foyer on hard in like 3.5 minutes. Guess I'm gonna try and do this stealth. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm definitely gonna die. This is the wrong way to do it. This is not the way to do it. Thank you. This is not the right way to do this. You're done. They're calling reinforcements. This isn't going the best, but it's not going the worst. Now it's going bad. Damn, this is taking all of my ammo. What? This is crazy. There we go, jeez Christ. Now where do I go? Where do I go? That is truly my question. Shit's about to go down. That sucks. That's the only thing that sucks down here. Alright, alright, alright. We're fending them off, we're fending them off. This has been a straight up just gunfight. Oh, you're fucked now. This thing is nasty. Shit, shit, shit. Poke your head out again. Oh, he saved your life. He saved your life. All right. That one did not go well. That's not what I meant to do. That is not what I meant to do. All right, so now we're gonna do it on hard. 26.6 for gold. I'm not gonna get it. Damn, gold is truly for like a perfect playthrough. Can I stay stealth this time? We shall see. Will he turn around? Nope. But I lost my knife. Got him. Damn, it's gonna be hard, it's gonna be hard. Sorry, let's go. Alright, we're staying alive. We have good amount of health, good amount of ammo. We are down on health right now, for sure. There's time to take that health. Alright. Staying alive. That was pretty good. That was pretty good as well. Gotta be getting close now. Ooh. Jesus. Right there. Oh no. Oh no. Can I sneak up on this dude? We can get rid of this alarm. Boom. Damn, he was turning around too. He knew it was coming. Shit, we still got that. Now, do I have to kill this to get out of here? I'm close on a couple of these. If I was just a little bit better. Alright. So that'll be the end of the video for cable car platform. We'll move on to caves in the next video. If you want to check out the main story of the older videos in the series, you can find them on YouTube at the Rogues Gallery 23. And as always, thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.